Tractors continue to pile up snow as another winter weather advisory is in effect. It's just another day in the 2013-2014 winter season. Officially at Akron Canton Airport, the low temperature has bottomed out below 0 degrees 10 times this winter. 1984 was the last time there was this many below 0 days.
I can carry them all.
The snow will be flying again tonight. As of February 17th, this ranks as the 10th snowiest winter on record, with 60 inches in Cleveland and 54 at Akron Canton. The last time we had this much snow to date was in the winter of 2008-2009, with 72 inches, and in the brutal winter of 78, with 85 inches of snow. Out of 79 days since meteorological winter started on December 1st, we have seen 22 of them get below 10 degrees. Tim Long and his kids enjoyed some time outside on their day off with the Swan family.
No school today, so why not come out?
Long said this year has been much too cold for his liking.
This has been the coldest, longest spell of cold that I can remember.
Everyone that is tired of the cold can look forward to a thaw arriving soon.